lady who was getting the award. We had Rama ma'am, and then we have the youngest kid who got the award. So these people were identified by MSME, these people were identified by Women's League Foundation, and the kids were identified and they were molded by, we have an organization called Kidspreneur, which motivates the entrepreneurship among the kids. So we have Women's League Foundation, which motivates the entrepreneurship among the women. And we have MSME, which is giving you all the schemes and everything. To talk about few awardees, we have Ishana, we had Aditi, we had Rajalakshmi, we had Vahita Aunty. You should really take her cooking classes. It would be amazing to learn from her. And we had few technology experts. We had Namrata, we had our Lopa ma'am, and from Bama we had a wonderful session. We had all the innovations and the explanations which they gave, the experiences which they shared was really amazing. So I thank everyone for being here. Just an information to all the awardees, please come up for a group photo at the end of the session. And also we have a video bite regarding the event. Please do give us your video bite and then you can leave us. So to all the dignitaries, we have one special guest whose speech is still pending. So I would request Somi Hazari, the CEO of Soshwa Group, to just a few words to the gathering.